shot the mine belly high. Then the main charge exploded, sending 350 steel balls in all directions. The most shocking new anti-personnel mine of the war was undoubtedly the German S-mine, short for shrapnel mine, otherwise known to American troops as the Bouncing Betty.
The Bouncing Betty.
When's the drop again?